Hello, everyone, and I'm a registered nurse from Longmont, Colorado. I kind of have a similar story to a lot of students of why I wanted to enroll in NTA. I struggled with a lot of health issues, and more specifically GI issues, while in nursing school. They became so bad that I actually had to end up taking a two-year medical leave from school. And during that time, I saw numerous doctors and was not happy with what they were telling me. And fast forward a few years, I am currently working with two amazing NTPs here in Denver, and they've completely turned my health around. And while I was working with them, I was so fascinated by how powerful their work was that I decided to enroll for myself. And I'm extremely excited about this program. I am definitely pretty familiar with different disorders, anatomy, blood work, medications, etc., because of nursing school, but I'm most interested in how nutrition plays a role in all of that. When I graduate, I hope to have my own practice, but I would really like to work in corporate wellness, more specifically with nurses, because through personal experience, I know that nurses tend to neglect their own health when trying to keep others healthy. Nurses, we really don't have much time for lunch. There's always snacks around, things like that. So I would really like to try and help other nurses maintain their health so they can provide quality care to their patients. So that's a little bit about me. I look forward to meeting you all. Thanks.